Tonight at 11 o'clock, one person is now in custody following its high-speed chase on the city's southwest side. Now, police initially called off this chase due to high speeds and heavy traffic on I-465. But when the suspect turned onto Kentucky Avenue, he was spotted by another state trooper who then pulled him over. They say the driver was bleeding from self-inflicted wounds. He was taken to a local hospital but is expected to be okay. Now he's facing OWI as well as other charges.